Police are investigating if a dog was poisoned to death. Police say the dog in Egg Harbor Township died suddenly. Now, specially trained humane law enforcement officers are investigating if poison played a role in the animal's death. If you have any information about the incident, call the Egg Harbor Township Police Department. Katie Johnston, CBS Philly.